sticking outside, mate. That's going to sound disgusting.
That was unbelievably quick. So we're off to AMD today to get this, my V8 Bentley GT remapped, and with a QuickSilver exhaust. My friend Eamon has convinced me to get Lorini straight pipes on it as well.
Whoops.
Not that we think that it's needed, but it should be pretty monstrous once it's done. It's currently pushing out about 550 brake. I'm not a car expert by any means. I just want to turn this thing into an absolute monster by the time we finish today. And then once we've got this done over the next couple of days, we're going to be doing some pretty cinematic and hopefully high quality audio footage for the car in its glory once we've absolutely monstified it. So yeah, we're on the way to AMD Essex now. We should be there in about an hour and 15. Probably stop on the way to get some food, and we'll see you there.
I think that was a good option, good choice. Every single time you niggas see me step inside the door, killing everything
with 1,000 gorillas behind me, so I suggest you bounce and let your chick. So we just rocked up at AMD Tuning, had a chat with them. They're going to put on the exhaust first before they do a rolling road. Then they take it out for a test drive, get the diagnostics on that, and then they'll map it. We've been allowed to go in and do some filming inside as well, which would be interesting, and can't wait to see what they do.
New desk for the day. It's a proper setup.
Some of us have to pay for the exhaust. Got the QuickSilver exhaust and got the straight through pipe from Lorini, which my friend Eamon over here
made him buy those. Not that he needs it, it's going to be loud enough anyway, but why not?
It should make for some very loud V8 noises.
Outside, mate. That's gonna sound disgusting.
That was unbelievably quick. Right, so it's the day after we've just had the Bentley remapped at AMD. Unfortunately, we got back quite late because we run the rolling road a few times to make sure that we got the most out of it, and we did. So I'm gonna overlay some screenshots. We've got 680 brake horsepower or thereabouts, and just shy of 1,000 newton meters of torque, 96 something, I think. AKA, it's now very fast. We gave a bit of a spin last night, but it was pitch black. Plus, it'd been on the rolling road a lot, so it got quite hot. So we didn't want to cane it too much on the way home. What I'm going to do now is take it out for a spin properly, and I will relay just what it's like now. Just taking it out for a bit of a quick blast around, and it's a completely different car. That will seriously put a smile on my face every single day. The novelty is not going to wear off with that. Okay guys, so don't forget to subscribe, hit the button below. The channel's not just about cars. I love cars, but it's not what I do. I've got several businesses and even bigger goals. I'm going to be posting loads of stuff with my journey, how I'm trying to achieve my goals, what I'm doing in my day-to-day life, reflective pieces on how it's gone, what's gone badly, and hopefully you guys can get involved as well.